Hello, I'm Dan Simon.
And I am Jerzy Sawicki.
Jerzy developed the initial prototype of our pediatric lower limb orthosis, and it's designed for children between the ages of 6 and 11 years old. Jerzy, how did you decide on the age range, 6 to 11 years old?
Well, children younger than 6 may not have sufficient attention span or motor skills to use the orthosis. Children older than 11 might be tall enough to use adult orthosis.
And how many motors will the orthosis have?
We will use 4 identical actuators, one at each knee and one at each hip, custom designed for smooth and quiet operation.
So will the orthosis be light enough for children to use?
Yes, our prototype weighs only 5 kilograms, which compares very well with other prototypes being developed.
Well, children come in a wide variety of shapes and sizes. How can we be sure that the orthosis will fit all the children in this age range?
So each orthosis will be customized based on the anatomy of the individual child. We will manufacture a frame with a 3D printer.
And how much will the orthosis cost?
We 3D printed this frame for $5,000.
Can you show us how the orthosis works?
Sure. Right now it is controlled by the laptop computer, and the final design will be controlled by a built-in microcontroller. The hip motors track to about 5 degrees and the knee motors track to about 4 degrees.
The system is so quiet, I can barely hear the motors running.
Exactly, and this is important. We are designing the orthosis for children. It will be safe, approachable, comfortable, smooth, and quiet.